It is difficult in the world we live in to watch as so many children are literally overburdening their bodies at such young ages by being overweight. These children simply cannot run, jump, and play with the other children because their bodies simply will not allow them to do so. For these children, dieting is almost a necessity despite our best efforts to insulate them from the self-esteem issues that often accompany obesity. If you have a child that is well outside the normal weight range for his or her age, you are the one who must make the efforts and take the necessary steps to ensure they shed those pounds in order to live a life that is as close to normal as possible. The first thing you need to do, however, is consult with your child's doctor about the best possible course of action that will also safeguard the health of your child. Put quite frankly, however, if you do not take the efforts to assist your child in shedding those pounds, you are placing the health of your child at risk. We do not let our children play in the street, we don't let them run with knives, why on earth would we allow them to commit suicide by Twinkie? If you have a child that is overweight, the following tips should help you and them with their dieting. First of all, do not make food a punishment or a reward. Food is part of the problem with your children and you do not need to use it against them. Instead, introduce them to healthy alternatives. Do not keep the junk in the house and do not let them purchase lunch at school. Pack their lunches for school so that you know what they are eating. If you don't give them junk food, they cannot have it when at home, and you can work to ensure that they can't get their hands on junk food when they leave the house. Incorporate healthy snacks into your family's eating plan rather than junk food. Fresh fruit, cut up vegetables, nuts, and frozen yogurt are good healthy snacks for your kids. When in doubt, consult the food pyramid, but watch calories in the process. You want your children to eat a well-balanced diet while eliminating junk food and sweets for the best result. Cut out the juices and pop. This may be a huge ordeal in your house, but the greatest gift you can offer your child is a deep and abiding appreciation for water. Water works to make their bellies feel full and keeps them hydrated for the added activities you should be introducing into their routines. Have them take dance, take up a sport, or simply get out and run around the yard. The worst thing you can do is to allow your children to become comatose television, computer, or video game zombies. Get them out and get them active. This helps in two ways. First of all, they aren't eating if they are outside playing and having a good time. Second, they are burning calories as they play, which is a huge bonus in the dieting process for your children. As your child begins to take off the weight, you should begin to notice a very profound difference in not only the way he or she carries his or herself, but also in his or her interactions with others. Your child will experience restored and renewed self-confidence as the pounds come off and the teasing at school stops. If you are at a complete loss as to how to help your child take the weight off, there are camps that are designed specifically to deal with weight issues and building self-esteem in children ages 7 to 19. One of these camps may be just the answer you are looking for. Another thing to consider is to lead by example. If you don't eat the junk food, if you are active, and if you do not engage in emotional overeating, your child will not be learning those behaviors from you or having them reinforced by you.